Hello guys, welcome to you all in this new JavaScript useful snippet series. So in this series we are gonna basically talk about some shortcodes which is useful in your JavaScript development. So if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please go down below and subscribe it right now, so you will get notification whenever I'll upload a new episode in this series. Now let's get started. So in this episode I'm gonna talk about snippet called byte size, which will be used to get an byte size of given string. So let me create a first constant called byte size, and in that constant I'm gonna create a function which will get string as a parameter, and in return I'm gonna just use a web API blob, and I'm gonna create a new construct of blob and pass string in array as a parameter. Okay, so it will like concatenate my every array of blob. Basically blob will do is concatenate all records of array and store it into new variable. Now if you like put dot size after it, then it will get a byte size of that particular blob and will return you a value. So this is a snippet. Now let's see and let's try a result. So I'm gonna first create a constant called result, and in that constant I'm gonna store byte size function, and in function I'm gonna first pass a parameter called hello world. So here you can see you will get an output of length of the total characters you have entered. So if you have entered like plain string, then you will get a total length of strings, which you can is also get by dot length, but it is not an byte size, is it? It is a length of string, but with this function you will only get a byte size. Now if you like enter emoji or something, right, so it will be a as a length it will be a 1, but as a byte size it will be a something different. So you can see a difference here. If I'll enter emoji, then see my byte size will be a 4. Okay, so this is a basically a function which you can use whenever you wanted to get a byte size of any particular strings in your projects. So thank you very much guys to watch this episode, and please hit like button if you found it informative, as well as share with your friends and colleagues, and please don't forget to subscribe my channel, so I will upload a new more and more episode like this.